Chopper. An agency courier was murdered on the streets of Los Santos. This is probably a setup, but there's still a chance we can get a hold of his package of data. Keep going. As discussed, you'll need the ambulance and paramedic equipment you sourced to gain access to the coroner's office. Davon, the agent was carrying the data, correct? Where do you have it?
Yeah, standard procedure. He was carrying rectally.
You swallow memory sticks?
Sometimes. Sometimes they go the other way. All roads lead to, you know, paradise. The rectum. Sadly, it's the most secure thing we've got right now.
Unless you get killed.
Yeah, well, it's obviously a setup. Has to be. Anything else is statistically impossible.
It can be stated with a high degree of statistical certainty that it is by no means statistically impossible.
Clifford, what did I tell you? Pause program. Just get the data, okay?
Sorry, Dad.
I don't give a fuck.
There are FIB agents all over the place. Trust those public sector groups to work at cross purposes. Okay, play it cool. You don't bother them, they won't put the place in lockdown.
Okay, LS County Coroners. Get in there and find that memory stick. Storage. Make your way over there and find that agent. Remember to act cool. You're supposed to be paramedics. Hey, and don't go up to the top floor. Unless you've got some small talk to make with half the bureau.
You there? They're there. Now search those bodies until you find that data. Dig deep, people. It's in there somewhere. No data there. Keep searching. His ass is clean. Keep it up.
They've searched the bodies. The stick's not there.
Fuck me! They harvested it. Is a dead agent's anus not sacred anymore?
Okay, wow. While we all think about that, just head upstairs. With any luck, the files will be on a laptop up there.
Data, the bureau might be jumpy. Treat any security with extreme caution.
The floor above you is restricted. They will shoot on sight up there, and who knows what else.
Fall back! visual on the SP! Get a job!
Watch out! Chopper team, find the landing location and regroup with the paramedics.
So yeah, I know what you're thinking. This Avon guy is a dick, but you know what? Most of the time, bosses are dicks, and you suck it up because they're the ones who pay. Let's do the work, get paid, and then go back to pulling real scores, where we're all the bosses. Even though I'm the one who tells you what to do, but you know.